governments in the ecotourism industry and the need to develop good working relationships and partnerships between the public and private sectors. And this goes with any business. Unless there is perfect partnership, good partnership between public and private sectors, there cannot be any holistic development for any industry. As much of the resource base of the ecotourism industry is under some form of government control, like I told you, national parks, water reservoirs, etc., then so too is the future of much of this industry in government hands. The bureaucratic nature of most government agencies and their general lack of appreciation of contemporary business practices has traditionally led to a high level of distrust and poor communication between public and private sectors. On the other hand, there is often a lack of understanding from the private sector of the constraints imposed on the public sector by ever-increasing levels of open and accountable government. For the ecotourism industry in particular, it is imperative that the government and private industry sectors work together to ensure that there is the right policy framework and the most effective and efficient operational environment of ecotourism is to reach its full potential for all sectors of the community. And what we in India experienced several decades ago, we are now seeing a thousandfold in the great emerging markets of China, Brazil and elsewhere. They too want to experience for themselves firsthand and the culture of the world. They too want to welcome the world to experience their natural wonders, culture and people. By 2030, China alone will have 1.4 billion middle class consumers, more than America and Western Europe combined. In India, tourism is becoming a cornerstone of growth. Currently our fifth biggest industry, many think it could be our fastest growing sector for over the next decade. That's one of the reasons we have created our biggest ever marketing campaign, the Incredible India campaign. And I think similarly, if ecotourism industry has to flourish, if ecotourism is just not a marketing gimmick, then marketing and publicity can never be undermined also. First of all, a proper base has to be prepared, and then effective marketing strategies have to be devised, just like Incredible India campaign, because India has a lot of potential for ecotourism. The world has to know about it.